Planodema rufosuturalis is a species of beetle in the family Cerambycidae. It was described by Stephan von Breuning in 1956. == References